Is I want every single person to understand that our true success can only happen through Islam. That Islam has the answers, and it is the only way that can guarantee us the right vision. Remember, I spoke about this, that only when you have a sound ideology can you have a sound purpose for your existence and a sound purpose for your vision. And only then can you have a sound vision. And only when you have a sound vision can you actually have the right steps that actually lead towards it. But Allah, if your ideology is wrong, your purpose of your vision will be wrong, and so your vision will be wrong, and ultimately your direction will be corrupt. So my friends, stick to Islam and stick to the way of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So let us come back to the deen and let us come back comprehensively. Also, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Hajj, وَلِيَنْصُرُنَّ اللَّهَ مَا يَنْصُرُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَقَوِيٌّ عَزِيزٌ أَلَّذِينَ إِن مَكَّنَّاهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ أَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَوُا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَمَرُوا بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَنَهَوْا عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَلِلَّهِ عَاقِبَةُ الْأُمُورِ. Allah says, and indeed Allah will surely help those who help Him. Those who, if we establish them on this earth, they would establish the prayer and they would give the zakat and they would order people to do that which is good, and they would forbid people from that which is bad, and for indeed Allah is the end of affairs. These are the ones, and it is only when we do this, when we go back to the deen, that we'll be helping Allah, and as a result Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help us.